We are here in Nepal in a village called Hara City, and we've been investing in this community for a few months now since the earthquake.